Well, guys, it was a pretty convincing win today. You guys haven't dropped a game since you come back after Christmas. Can you talk us through today's match?
Yeah, it was a pretty good match. Everyone played across the oval. They played their part, and our coach just told us to stay composed, intensity in our one percenters. And the most important thing is that we've got the same team week in, week out, which we didn't have before Christmas, and a lot of teams have that. So we've sort of got the roll on now, and we just really want to cement a top two spot so that we've got the double chance.
And Natasha, you kicked your 15th goal of the season today. Apart from yourself, who else do you think played well?
Oh, Sinead Arbush in the forward line. She was killing it today. And Frieda in the ruck, along with Jess Brock as well. We lost our ruckman, Vanessa, before the game due to work commitment. So the other girls have to stand in and really get in there. And it's really hard against Ebony. She's a quality ruckman herself. So, you know, probably in the ruck, the midfield, back line, the forward line, everyone just played their part. It was really good.
You guys didn't leave much room for the Crocs to get up in the first half. Can you talk us through the coach's message?
Just that we need to stay composed. They're a tough team to verse, and they always come out giving us their hardest, and we just need to keep up our intensity and keep up our one percenters as a team.
And next week you guys come up against Tracy Village. Can you tell us a bit about them and how you go about preparing for that?
Yeah, they beat us early on in the season. I think it was round four. It was one of the games that we dropped pre-Christmas. So, you know, we treat it like any other game, and they'll bring everything that they have. 4X in the middle. They've got ball winners as well. So we just have to make sure that we don't care who we're playing. We play the same consistent brand of football and keep to our structures.
Awesome. Thanks, ladies, and enjoy your win.
Thank you.
Thank you.